everybody knows in the dressing room that it's two games and they're behind us and there's, you know, 31 ahead of us that we need to take care of. And so we've enjoyed the games, but at the same time, the guys have came to work, you know, every day, you know, since the two games and prior to the two games.